In this video, I'm gonna compare Pavarajan versus Rohit Sharma versus David Warner, and we are gonna know about their biography, cricket career, and social media popularity. David Andrew Warner, Muhammad Babar Azam, Rohit Gurunath Sharma, 15th October 1994, so he is 26 years old, 30th April 1987, so he is 34 years old, 27th October 1986, so he is also 34 years old, Lahore, Pakistan, Maharashtra, India, Paddington, Australia. five point seven feet or one point seven meter. That passed May 2015 versus Zimbabwe in ODI match. 23rd June 2007 versus Ireland in ODI match. 11th January 2009 versus South Africa in a T20 match. Thirty-eight test matches. 86 test matches, 2,169 runs, 2,615 runs, 7,311 runs, 143 high score, 212 high score, 335 high score, 42.53 average, 46.7 average, 48.1 average, 1650 and 5 century, 1250 7 century and 1 double century, 3050 24 century and 2 double century, 56.44 strike rate, 58.4 strike rate, 72.69 strike rate. ODI matches 227 ODI matches, 128 ODI matches, 3,808 runs, 9,205 runs, 5,455 runs, 125 high score, 264 high score, 179 high score, 56.84 average, 48.96 average, 45.08 average, 1750s and 13th century, 4350s 29th century and 3 double century, 2350s 18th century, 88.7 strike rate, 88.9 strike rate, 95.53 strike rate, 54 T20 matches, 111 T20 matches, 81 T20 matches, 2,035 runs, 2,864 runs, 2,264 runs, 122 high score, 118 high score, 100 high score, 47.33 average, 32.18 average, 31.46 average, 1850s and 1 century, 2250s and 4 century, 1850s and 1 century, 129.7 strike rate, 138.96 strike rate, 139.73 strike rate. More than $4 million, more than $23 million, more more than $11 billion. Unmarried. Ritika Sajdev. Candice Warner. More than 2 million followers in Twitter. More than 18.9 million followers in Twitter. More than 2.3 million followers in Twitter. More than 1 million followers in Instagram. More than 19 million followers in Instagram. More than 6.3 million followers in Instagram. More than 225k followers in Facebook. More than 19 million followers in Facebook. More than 6.7 million followers in Facebook.